We kept fighting the Constitution, the Fourth Amendment, that we are to be secure in our persons, papers, and things. And my ID is my paper. And he tried to say, well, this isn't an unlawful search. And I said, well, yeah, demanding to know my information without probable cause to have it handed over, that is an unlawful search and seizure of my papers and my persons. And it makes me feel uncomfortable. Long story short, an officer wrote a ticket for the driver for having a headlight out and walked away.